little dog in as well. Let's face it, for a small town like that, it's quite an impressively large church.
It is, isn't it? There's another one at this
end market. Oh, Clay Next to the Sea.
Clay Next to the Sea. That's a colossal church.
It's like a minster anywhere else.
Yeah. Yeah.
They'll be taking off into the wind. They'll take off into the wind, don't they? Or is it against the wind? Into the wind, isn't it? that's another wheel, it'll be bonus. What a sight. Thank you.
My name's Flight Lieutenant Wes Dearney. I'm one of the support volunteers with the Battle of River Royal Flight. Just to give you a brief overview of the crew that are flying in the aircraft you're about to see. You've already seen the Dakota take off, the Alpha 947. That's being flown by Flight Lieutenant Tim Dunlop today. He's a regular instructor of the 45 Squadron over RAF Cranwell. We've got our Lancaster PA 474 being flown by Flight Lieutenant Nichols, a regular operational pilot serving in the Air Force today. Our Spitfires in TE311, we have our OC Squadron Leader Duncan Mason, who is fully employed on the flight and is a former Red Arrow. P7350 is flown by Wing Commander Godfrey. He's employed here at Coningsby.
Thank you.